A murder in Aleb Tong district sparked revenge in which 44 grass-thatched huts were set ablaze. Property worth millions of shillings were also destroyed in the process and some were looted. The revenge was provoked after the death of a 33-year-old Leonard Okwonye.
The story begins when 33-year-old Leonard Okwonye was killed. His younger brother Richard Omiji sustained serious injuries and escaped to tell the story. Francis Ogwang, the LC3 chairperson of Adui sub-county, says the duo were on June 13th waylaid while they walked back to their home at around 9 p.m. He says the incident happened at a Gweng swamp on the way to Odike village. It is said the duo were waylaid and attacked by one Jimmy Ajal, Polycarp Okulu and two others. They took off afterwards. The attackers reportedly used sharp objects and repeatedly stabbed Okwonye, killing him on the spot. The following day, relatives of the deceased from Ngurupuk clan mobilized and stormed the homes of the relatives of the suspected attackers who are from the Araki Okwe Ibu clan. At 11 a.m., they set ablaze 44 grass-thatched huts and looted foodstuff, animals, and birds and other property.
Even the other arsonists, because these are all the same criminals, all of them are going to court. We have not excused any side because both sides took the law into their own hands.
The regional police spokesperson of North Kyoga, Jimmy Patrick Okema, confirmed the incident. He said the two murder suspects have been arrested. 17 others are also in custody in connection with the reprisal attack.
These boys, I am told, behave militarily. They behave militarily. And he suspects some firearms, which the police is now taking interest in.
Dr. Richard Nam, the former Prime Minister of Lao Cultural Foundation, condemned the appraisal attack. Baraza Okazu, the RDC of Aleb Tong, say the youth in the area are out of control.
Evidence of some bullets that were coming out of those burnt houses, that means we have some kind of ammunition in this place. And we're not going to take it lightly because we need to secure the lives of people who are here. And even what led to this death, I am well informed that this man whom they killed made some pronouncement in public that these people are doing ABCD.
The district chairperson Kennedy Odon commended the police for their intervention and calming the situation. This story was compiled by Hudson Apunyu for the news.